Wait, did I use the key? Yes, I did. So it says the other one's still in progress, so I wonder what's still in there. Because I thought I got everything, and I know there's no enemies in here. I don't know why it says in progress. Either way, I want to go back to see Brad. Not Brad, god damn it. I gotta remember, Brad is Chicken Brad. That. I had a feeling that I had to grab that, but I don't know why I never grabbed it when playing as Jill or Chris. You know what I think? I think that window actually is gonna let a hunter in here. You know what I don't understand? How on earth is DSP getting through this a lot quicker than me? Granted, I never played through the original one and he has, but you know, I don't like bringing up other Let's Players, but that's something I'm wondering. How on earth is someone like him getting through this faster than me? Looks like a book. Really? I thought I would be able to.
I'm okay. The others...
Could you give me some clues, brah? Oh, I forgot the... Oh, that's something I should get, actually. The lighter. What the hell is this? Ah! Oh, stick! Goodbye, 69. Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do anything until I get that lighter. You know, if I remember right, I think there's like a special crimson head that actually pops up in this one. I think it's supposed to be like a Stars member. I think it's supposed to be Rick. Or Richard, whatever his name is. I remember reading it in like an old magazine when the original GameCube came out. The original GameCube version, I mean. Actually, it's probably a bad idea to even have them. Now I think about it, because if I find something, I'm not going to have any room. So they stay in here. I think the video might end soon.